I'm Terry Hutchins. My colleague Zach Kiefer, we're at Assembly Hall where Cody Zeller announces today that, like Victor Oladipo yesterday, he's headed to the NBA. You know, as the last couple of weeks continued on, it seemed like maybe this was where we were headed. I really thought that it was 60-40 for a long time that he might stay after the way the season ended and all of that. But really, when you look at it, you look at the fact that he's going to be a lottery pick more than likely, boy, it's hard not to go.
It really just came down to that. You know, he's 7 feet tall. He's proven he can play with everybody. Like you said, lottery pick, hard to turn that down. What I thought was interesting today was that Cody just basically came out and said that he was ready to go before the season started, that barring an injury, he had pretty much made up his mind that, you know, he was ready to go this year. So that was kind of his plan all along. The season didn't end the way they wanted to, obviously, but he's obviously demonstrated over a period of time that he's definitely got everything you want in a 7-footer coming out of college.
I think the interesting thing now is that, okay, they were oversigned by 3. Now they're still oversigned by 1. And I hear that Coach Crean continues to recruit a little bit in that 2013 class. And so, you know, I just wonder, you know, how this whole thing still is going to play out.
Yeah, and that's what we're going to wait and find out. They've got 6 recruits coming in. A couple of them definitely will get playing time right away. They've got returners and Yogi Ferrell and Will Sheehy, which are both basically starters last year. Lots to be answered in the next couple of weeks and months for this team.
Well, then, you know, to piggyback on that, the other big thing is simply that, you know, you're really going to be depending a lot on incoming freshmen. And as we learned this year, you know, the movement, yeah, Yogi Ferrell was as advertised, Jeremy Hollowell contributed, but that was really it. They're going to need more of a contribution out of this freshman class than the last one.
Yeah, absolutely. And unlike this year's freshman class, with the exception of Yogi Ferrell, they're going to be thrust into significant roles right away. And that's very obvious. You know, Yogi was the point guard from day one, but no other freshman really played a pivotal role this season. That's not going to be the same case next year at all. They're going to be thrust in from day one and have to play pivotal roles. That's without a doubt.
As Tom Crean ended the press conference with today, we won't be back here tomorrow. He'll be out recruiting. We won't be here either, but we'll see you next time.